Welcome to another episode of ATV. We're your hosts, Dakari
and Amanda. Today we'll be talking about how people celebrate their New Year's. So Dakari, how do you celebrate your New Year's?
Well, I actually celebrate my New Year's by making jambalaya and then my family toast to apple cider.
That sounds good. You're making me hungry, but let's get started with this episode.
Pioneers, today we'll be interviewing students about how they celebrate their New Year's.
So we're here with Cerise.
So Cerise, how do you celebrate New Year's?
I don't think of New Year's as a big deal, so I just go to sleep.
So now I'm here with Jennifer. So Jennifer, is there anything you plan to accomplish this year?
This year, I want to accomplish graduating from high school.
Now we're here with Corey. So Corey, what special things do you do for New Year's?
For our New Year's, my block, we have a block party. We always get a DJ sometimes, and then we'll get jumpers for the little kids. And then at night, some of us, we just get a little bonfire, putting all the clothing, and then we just have fun.
Now I'm here with Sean. So Sean, were you excited entering this new year?
Yes.
Well, why was that?
Because I plan on being a better person and learning new things.
Thank you for watching. Stay tuned.
That was awesome. Now let's talk about post-graduation plans.
Amanda, what do you have planned for graduation?
After graduation, I plan to go to Argosy University, where I get to go for free because my mom works there. And while I'm in college, I plan to get a part-time job so I can save up for an apartment.
That's nice. Now let's see what our pioneers think about going.
I wish I was a little bit taller, I wish I was a baller, I wish I had a girl who looked good, I would call her, I wish I had a rabbit in a
hat. Hi pioneers, I'm LaShawn. I'm here with some seniors to see what they're doing for graduation. So parents and me, so what are you doing to get ready for graduation?
Well, I'm getting all my requirements met for graduation.
What are your plans for after high school?
My plans after high school, well, go to college and get a job.
So I'm here in the living. What are you doing to get prepared for graduation?
Getting good grades, keeping on track with my classes.
That's great. So what do you plan on doing after high school?
I'm planning to go to college and get my general ed to become a RN.
Well, that's all for now.
You're gonna compete with that. That was cool. Now, Amanda, who are you going with to Winter Formal?
I'm going to Winter Formal with my boyfriend. Who are you going with?
I don't do so well in both, so I'm not going. But now we will check out other students and see who they're going with to Winter Formal.
Hey, my name is Nicolette, and I'm here with seniors Brandon and Eric. And today we're going to be talking about Winter Formal. So, Eric, are you excited for Winter Formal?
Okay.
What are you most excited about?
The dancing.
The dancing. So Brandon, who are you going to take to Winter Formal?
I'm taking my girlfriend to Winter Formal.
Who's your girlfriend?
Justice.
Lucky lady. So boys, what are you guys going to wear to Winter Formal?
Well, I'm going to be matching with Justice, so it's probably going to be a purple or a silver.
Are you just going to wear a dress shirt? Or?
I'm going to wear probably a tuxedo.
Ooh, schnazzy. What are you wearing?
Probably a shirt or a tie. Something nice. I'll think of something.
That's good. Are you guys excited that it's on a yacht?
Yeah. Never really been on a big boat before. Me too.
The love boat.
Okay, everyone. So don't forget to buy your tickets to Winter Formal for February the 4th. I'm Nikki.
I'm Brandon.
And I'm Eric.
Bye. Bye.
That was great. Now stay tuned for next episode of ATV.
Thanks for watching.
Take it.
Give it up, get in gear, go for broke, make it clear. Yeah.